Good day, mates, and welcome back to Getting Good in Rainbow Six Siege. Well, basically, let's just get straight into it. Yes. Because I don't think these guys would want to wait around for me. Huh. Yeah, of course it's hostage on plane. Yeah, hopefully we can actually get good. Hopefully.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
There we go.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Down to 5 seconds. Good work. Hostage location secure.
God damn it.
Jammer deployed.
Friendly remaining.
I feel like this person didn't even know how to play the game, which is rare. No, they definitely don't know how to play the game. Neither did that person. Nice name, but killed the hostage.
Need to recover the hostage. 10 seconds before insertion.
I don't really go for that in this game.
5 seconds.
I think the fact that there are two on either team.
You are clear to engage. Find the hostage and proceed to extraction point.
And of course, Cav is all the way up there.
One friendly operator remaining. We have been eliminated.
Jesus. This game is a hard one.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Deploying EDS.
Reservoir going up.
The hostage location is compromised. Get ready.
Take some trauma plates.
ADS deployed and ready to go.
Five seconds and counting. Op 4 has located the hostage. Prepare for contact.
ADS active in this sector.
Operator remaining. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Oh. Thank you.
and recover the hostage.
Man, I'm dead. Well, there would be one game for this video.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Haas's location is unknown. Operation is still a go.
Swapping mags!
And that's why you play Black Dude on this map.
One op 4 remaining. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
So that on, and yeah, that should.
Need to locate the hostage. Ten seconds to go. 5 seconds.
Where is this guy going?
Haas's location is unknown. Operation is still a go.
There we go. I may be on 4 HP, but... Hey.
Link shot is active. Cluster charge deployed. Op 4 last stop standing.
Going live.
I just shot the hostage. Wow. So basically 2:30 is when all the noobs get on. Good to know. Well, anyway, as I said, it'll probably only be a short episode because, like, I'm tired as all hell. But yeah, thank you for watching. I will see you in the next episode where hopefully I am not tired. See ya!